What's up, guys? It's your boy Kurtic Man here, back with another episode of Shovel Knight. Sorry I didn't upload yesterday. I was out for the mass majority of the day. Alright, that's kind of fucking. So I guess before we begin here, I'm gonna have to run through this stage again. They get me every time. Yeah, I was out for the mass majority yesterday. Hanging out with a couple friends, you know. By the time I got home, it was already 9, and I got caught in a couple of Destiny raids there, so I was like, fuck it. For a couple of weeks, and I didn't rest. So I didn't. But yeah, I'll be sure to keep uploading consistent, or as consistent as possible, I suppose, because I do enjoy uploading my channel, so I'm gonna be consistent. Another thing, I should probably turn the volume of the game down here, because I was checking out my numbers. Wow, it's actually really low. I was checking out the last video there, and I noticed that the game was overpowering my voice. I'm also going to be turning down the volume in Outlast there, because it is way too loud. I have to sit there and shove the mic into my face just to hear myself. What the fuck? What did I just shoot? What? That's weird, it only shoots sometimes. Who the fuck are on my face? Oh, looks like I'm not getting those two rubies. But yeah, so I turned the volume that you guys just saw them. And I'll be doing that in Outlast as well next time. I'm a guy with this guy, but I'm actually not, because I need to be a chick. Full health. So yeah, I turned the volume down on this. I'll be doing it on Outlast as well. I'll be recording a video for Outlast either tomorrow or the day after. I'm not sure. Another thing is, my buddy went up getting Outlast 2 there. So after he finishes it, he'll probably lend it to me and I'll do a playthrough of it, because I've seen like let's plays already, and it's definitely a pretty cool looking game, so I want to give it a try, see if I actually like it. I mean, I doubt that I will, just because I'm a huge pussy, but at the same time, it is Outlast, so. So I was thinking of, I was thinking of doing like a little story segment, like talking about experiences that I've had in my life, as well as gaming. So if you guys want me to do it like vlog style, where I show my face while I do it, just let me know, or I can do it where I just play, I talk into the mic as I am right now. So if you guys would enjoy that, just let me know in the comments down below, and I'll be sure to do that. Looks like I'm not doing as bad as I was the other day there at all, actually. The other day, by this point, I've already died a few times. But then again, this is the point where I really picked up. Lost a couple of gems there, but that's okay. Frog, look. Fuck. Come. Jump into the water. Oh, you're not gonna. Come on. Oh. Okay. Well, that works. Lost out on an ammo there, but that's alright. Something I can do with that. Oh. Buff this. Hey, I got it. Alright. Oh, that's right. I need to actually use the head to do it. The frogs don't jump over there, just go over there. Oh, I can't see anything. Yeah, so I continued my playthrough on the Spectre Knight, and I'm enjoying it so far, actually. Pretty fun. Alright, this part fucked me up because I couldn't figure out how to use the thing, like my sub weapon. Yeah, okay. I'll take it. How is it gonna work? Yeah, it doesn't even work, so just buying this stuff is useless. I don't know if that's a glitch or if I'm just too stupid to realize what's happening, but... I'm based off of my gameplay right about now, I guess it's too stupid to realize what's happening. I think this over here is a bomb, which means I fucked myself over because I don't have any... Oh no, other side's a bomb, okay. Beautiful. Let's go get this bitch. Maybe not. Oh wait, I don't need that. Ah, fuck you. Oh, fuck you. Alright, fuck that guy for now. Ooh. Almost crushed myself, and then fell into water in the process. I mean, if I crush myself, I wouldn't have fallen into the water because I crushed myself. I can't make it past there. I mean, fuck. No. Oh, I'm really lucky there wasn't a ghost there. Alright, so we're approaching close-ish to the end of the level. Or at least we should be. Which is good. Because... I'm not a huge fan of this level. At all. Kind of my least favorite level. Did the same shit I did last time. Just open the chest, didn't give a fuck. I'm a loose cannon. Didn't even need the help. Oh, fuck. Scared me. I was like, whoa. Okay. Alright. I took damage there? Wow. Oh, fuck. Why would I do that? Oh, I didn't want to jump. That's not bad. There we go. There we go. I'm so glad these guys are one hits. If there was like two or three or something, I would not make it past that part whatsoever. I think, yeah, this is the last checkpoint. There's a turkey. Took that. And now for the biggest pain in the ass. This is no place for the living mortal. You should be summoned when it is your time. And everyone has a time, as we saw with your beloved Shield Knight. Lies. I won't believe such talk from phantoms. Your very existence is a vile deception. The Enchantress is just full of surprises. She granted me new life, so that I may take yours. What up, bitch? Fuck out of my face. Bitch. Fuck. Ow. Nope. Not happening. I'm in try hard mode right now, because I don't wanna die. I wanna get this first try. But I can't do that if those fucking skeletons hit me. Because then it's only a 3-shot kill. Oh what? Now they're not doing a full heart of damage? What the fuck? Fuck. So I'm gonna kill two birds with one stone now. Cool. One life left. Half a life left. It's gonna be close. Oh, beautiful. Cryptic Mountain, look at the clutch.
Alright, so we gotta do this dream sequence again.
Sorry about that. That looks all up in the sky, all sad. Cause it's Shield Knight. I gotta kill all these guys, get some extra rubies and shit. I don't know why they add ghosts into the mix. The mix. Cauterize. Oh. I don't remember the chest being here last time. Gives you a meal ticket. Yeah. I guess that's a random chance, maybe? Alright, I'll do one more stage and I'll finish this video off. Yeah, there we go. Take all that. Give me a little bit of gold. Meal tickets. Yes. Should be able to buy one more. Basically, I like to max my health out straight off the bat. This way, like, the Spectre Knight and shit, I don't have to worry about fucking being one hit away. Like, I just had to. I have a shovel. How am I gonna cause trouble? I should go to Tropical Pond. Who has awakened me? Mortal, dost thou need aid? I sense a Tropical Chalice. I can fill it with a magical ichor. That's pronounced ichor. Pronounce your ichor, or choose your ichor wisely. Refills all health and magic. Become invincible for 10 seconds. Absorb nearby treasure for 60 seconds. Should probably go with that one, yeah. Subjects, a new initiate joins us. The ceremony shall commence. Fare thee well, shoveled knight. Return if thou hast need of my aid again. Feat accomplished, triple accolade. I don't think I wanna return, honestly. My cutscene took way too long. I'm gonna fuck with my settings here, see if they'll. Sub weapon. Oh! Oh, well that makes sense. Okay, that's why the fucking phasing shit wasn't working properly. Alright, well let's go into the explodatorium here. Okay. Oh, that's a bit bad. Ouch. Yeah. Oh, I guess he doesn't want down there. I was gonna try and trick him off into the fire. Oh, that and he explodes. I forgot about that too. That looks like a secret wall. It is. Yeah, no, fuck this. Fuck the explodatorium. Everything, like, the mass majority of the enemies in this map piss me off. Just because they all fucking explode or they drop shit on you, so. And there's a whole bunch of these platforms like this. And it just gets really annoying. Like that. It just fucking bombed my ass. Wow. That was embarrassing. I'm sorry about that. I wasn't paying attention to where I was going. I was looking at the fucking rat that was falling. No, I'm. That was something else. Oh, I didn't kill them anyways. Fuck. Wasn't trying to take damage there. I was trying to avoid his ass. Stop it. No, 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 no. Give me the carrot. Give me the carrot. Leave me alone. Derek, grab one of the. Must have. Yo, you fuck. Fuck that. Alright. That's right, in order to get into the next? No, this is a secret room. Perfect. I enjoy these. Alright. Well, I can just drag my lazy ass over there again. And I can grab this rupee, jump down. Perfect. I guess I'd be more of a topaz, huh? Oh, that's right. That's the difference between these and the regular ones. These ones, if you duck out. Oh, you know what? I should probably save at least. Oh, that's sad. Sorry, I'm mumbling a lot. What's up, bitch? I think, yeah, I did the Explodatorium on my spec and I played through and I hate that map. Whoa. What did I just get caught on? Ha! Ooh. Yeah, there's nothing up there. I hate those guys. They fire way too fast. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Could have been bad. Wait, whatever. No. What? Oh, the slime's back. Oh, fuck, that's right. These guys just dismantle the world. Well, they don't dismantle it per se. Wow. I'm doing that a lot this stage, and it's getting really annoying for me. Ah, the fucking rats are back. Right. Oh, I didn't take him out. Or it, I guess? Come on down. Come on. Come on. No, I guess he doesn't come over here. Jesus, he fucked me up. And it was mostly just because I was trying to grab that music sheet, which I now realize was a waste. I should not have done that. Oh, this isn't even a boss, huh? Shit. No, that guy's just like the griffins there from Pragmore Keep. I don't think you can even reflect his potions back at him. Thank you. Alright, well, actually, I guess it's more like the dragons, because the griffins don't give you anything. Ouch. I guess that's more of an optional fight then, since this gives me food too. Whoa, you gotta calm the fuck down, sir. They move way too fucking fast. Alright. Let's try that again. I don't even know how long this video is right now. I should really start setting timers and whatnot. Oh, I missed out on all my... Fuck. That was stupid of me. Alright. Third time's a charm. We'll learn that from the Spectre Knight stage. Out of my face, dude. Thank you. Alright, now this guy's gonna get all of my business. Take him out easy. What am I even supposed to do there? Bad at video games. Actually, really not. It's more just side-scrolling video games. Fuck off. Yeah, get off. Ooh, almost walked right into that fire. Whatever, I can get all my gold back this time unlike the last two times I died. Wow. What was that? It's because I did it midair and I meant to jump at the last second, but it didn't go through. Alright. This is the last try. If I don't get it right now, then. Don't even know what I'll do. Probably nothing. Probably cry. You can fuck off. I have a feeling that that's actually what you're supposed to do there. I don't know, you can do it without. Fuck you. Fuck those guys, dude. Walk into it. There you go. Alright, got me an apple. Ah! Motherfuck! Alright, let's do this again. The entire fucking stage. Oh my god. You can fuck off. Get the fuck out of my face. What? Doesn't even knock him back, it knocks me back. If I don't hit. Can you piss off? This dude's dropped me like 5 fucking bars. This is ridiculous. There. Whatever, I got all my gold back, I'm satisfied. What was even... Did I even check out what was in here? Oh. I did. My bad. Fuck me, dude. Gonna have an aneurysm. Alright. I don't know. 5, 6? Oh. Deal with this bitch. I'm not even fucking with him. Mad straps. Let's go. Hey, I have to fuck with this guy. Alright. Alright. I can't even get all my money back. This is fucking stupid. You climb too low, you can't get them. You climb too high, you can't get them. You climb just right, you can't fucking get them. See? That was exactly where I was the last time when I fucking... I don't think I can even get all my gold back without dying. What's the point of getting it all back if you're just gonna die for it? So. Bye bye, gold. Duh. What's this fucking guy? Huh. He's easy. Oh, these guys just jump around erratically, don't they? Yeah. I think they're loosely based off of me. Yeah, they must be. That reminds me of the, I'm gonna do that. What's it called there? It was like some old Fairly Odd Parents game that was on Cartoon Network or something. Back in, like on CartoonNetwork.com. I remember I used to play the shit out of that website with Ben 10 and the Omnitrix or whatever. Okay. It's Plague Knight now. There's gotta be... Yeah, right here. There's always a turkey before a boss fight. And there's always a little bit of man. I don't even know how I'd say that. Leave me alone. Show yourself, Plague Knight. Your trickery will not stop me. Trickery? Again. The fruits of my research are no mere trick. Boom. Now let's have a lesson, shall we? I promise. It will be enlightening. What's up, bitch? Okay, he's actually low-key fucking me up. Wow. Plague Knight, OP. You OP 5 me. I think I'm still dealing more damage though. Long run, I'm doing more damage. Yeah, I can't deflect those. Fuck. Oh, there's only... Plague Knight's... His stage is hard, but he's definitely one of the easier bosses.
Excuse me.
Alright. I don't think there's a dream sequence, however I will take you guys back to the village. I'll do whatever I can there, and then I'll finish off this video. Yeah, no dream sequence. Oh, you know what, I can't even go back to the village. Alright guys, well... Thank you for... Actually, you know what? Let's check out the armor outpost. Because that's basically a brand new village. Our scouts saw your approach and we know of your quest. This is the armor outpost. The braver hold up here deep in enemy territory. It's dangerous. Get equipped. Say, you ever think a horse maiden like me and a guy like you could... No, never mind. We languish like lubbers while Treasure Knight sails under the waves in his dread iron whale. His treachery scares all the fish in the sea. Do us a favor and thrash him for me, Yar. I'm about to depart. Should I spend my money or save up? Is the risk of losing it all worth it? I'm so grumpy. I'm just not in a good mood. This guy's actually... I wish someone could cheer me up. Well, okay, I'll give it a shot. Why would they just leave the catapults unattended? The operator is out to the launch. let's try. Have you heard the gastronomer's work is starting to cook with bouillon? I tried some, but the soup was gold. This guy's an asshole. Like, there's only so many jokes I can tell you, man. Why don't the snow wolves make any sound? They don't know. They'll howl. That was stupid. I don't blame them for not laughing about it. I applied for a job at the juice bar. I said, put me to good juice. This guy's just full of dad jokes. Can I make this guy happy? Why was Treasure Knight talking to a therapist? We had a deep-seated anchor issues. Oh, come on. I'm so grumpy, I'm just not in a good mood, blah, 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 blah. What do they serve for breakfast on the flying machine? Two eggs, hover easy. Alright, if it doesn't work this time, I'm done. Why is Mona like a math book? Because they both have problems. Alright, whatever. That's a nice shovel blade you have there, lad, but I can improve it. Unlock its true abilities. I don't care about any of that, I'd rather have better armor. This be the aerial anvil. Need an armor upgrade? If you need something forged, I'm here, or I'm your fella. perform two consecutive shovel drops to unleash a powerful charge slash. Or, heavily plated, keep your footing when struck by enemies, but stopping may be a bit of a problem. Alright, cool. Hang on. Here. Perform two consecutive shovel drops. Oh, okay, I see. Wait, what am I doing? Okay, well, how do I get this music sheet? Horns, the finest instruments, but they only really come to life in a duet. I do say, sir. Oh, whoops. Why, I haven't seen such a decadent airship since I sold mine. Ha! Oh, that's right, this is how you get on top of the building, you drop down, and... I really wish you could cheer that guy up. Oh! Ah, hats, my greatest passion. Nothing I enjoy more than the crisp map of a well-tailored brim. With my vast riches, I could buy this whole store, but I forgot my wallet. Nay. Surely you're in a similar situation, friend. You forgot your wallet too, yes? Oh, such a charming beret. If only I had the means to afford it. All I needed was a mirror. Yeah, these guys all just robbed me. I buy only the best, and for my latest purchase, unfortunately, I'm only 1,000 gold short. Not enough to loan me, eh? Come now, sir, I assure you I'm good for it. But you're not. Alright, guys, well, thank you for watching this video. If you guys want to see more, just leave a like and a comment down below. Don't forget to subscribe for more videos, and I'll catch you guys on the flip side.